The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
I feel great.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts.
It's time to go to work.
251 pounds. John Cena.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
And approaching the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Oh, the punch connects. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh my, what a Samoan drop. That'll leave a mark. He gets out of trouble there.
You know, there isn't a performer who's had a bigger impact in WWE over the past decade than John Cena. And sure, maybe he's got his share of detractors, but that comes with any territory when you go into every battle with as much attitude and perseverance as Cena does.
Whoa, this could be trouble. What a kick that was.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc. Cena looking for something big.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
John Cena's really conquered as many challenges as one superstar can face in WWE, and that includes beating the odds when in that ring against opponents, coming back from near career-ending injuries, and always looking over his shoulder for the next superstar, looking to make a name for themselves at Cena's expense.
Well, you're right about that, Michael, and I'm sure Cena's battles are ones his opponents would like to forget. But I know one thing, John Cena always brings out the best in his opponents because he is always going to be at his best. There's no such thing as going halfway for John Cena. Whether it's his attitude, his effort, or his ability to be a royal pain in the butt to the no-good villains here in the WWE.
John Cena saying, "You can't see me." Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Watch out here. Oh, my gosh. And he's toast. Whoa.
He's measuring. Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Roman Reigns is all business here.
Pure instinct now.
Great offense by John Cena.
Whoa! He's got evil intentions. Hey, now! Oh! Ow! Uh-oh! John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Three.
And this is going to return to the ring. Ouch!
Down goes Reigns.
Man, and taking Roman Reigns off his feet would be considered by many a career highlight.
Oh!
From the ring to the floor.
One. Two.
Back into the ring now.
Oh! And that shot was dialed in. For it again.
Incredible move by John Cena.
And he dodges that one.
I don't know what's going to happen here. What's he going to do here?
John Cena with the offense.
Attitude adjustment.
Cena's gonna win.
Great offense by John Cena.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh!
Oh, that's devastating.
John Cena with the offense.
Oh! Out.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Great move.
Ooh! Oof! Man!
High, this could be big.
Nice move.
Oh, mama.
Look at that, Cole.
Oh, my. John Cena.
That should do it right there.
Two, three.
And John Cena is your winner.
You want to talk about crowd-pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.